Because silly. He moves more than a TD and knows where to shoot. Yeah, it's also important to know where to pre-aim. That also is important. It's not just staying the base and creaking the guys up. Let's see how my view range is working today. What? Mouse, dude, what the fuck? Can't shoot the grill. Ah, well, he got a shot from the Jack Panzer. Nothing surprisingly really. That he got a shot from the Jack Panzer 100. A shot from the Jack Panzer, a shot from the others, and there you go. He got fucked. This is super aggressive for my team. For my team win that is getting a mouse kill in the first second. Spotting works, but I have a 62A on right over there. That's not nice. Yeah, this is why I don't like it. If you spot the enemy, you know, it's still your team dies though. I don't like this kind of performances. This is why sometimes I hate to spot. And instead of spotting like this, I should just better mind my own business. Because you spot for them and they got they stay in open, they don't take cover no more, and they are just taking damage from the enemy. So that's bad. And sometimes they get trapped in position they shouldn't stay, like in a base with heavies or stuff like that. Oh wait, the Jack Panzer is right over there, and the Fosh B. Yeah, come again. Come again. 700 spot on him. You should totally come again. Well, I don't have to get too cocky though. There's an E4 right over there. Yeah, but I don't see it. Well, the Fosh is shooting so nicely from back there, but I don't see it. His accuracy is just outstanding, really. Count TR is also a very good arty player. It was also a really good Romanian arty player. It was called Xaviola. But back in the days when arty were the, you know, the real deal. I mean, you didn't need heavies on medium to push or to win a map. All you needed was one or two arty. No, of course they are. There are really good players in arty, of course, there are a lot of them. But yeah, we just didn't know them all. We don't know, I mean, I don't know all of them. Oh, what? Really? 430? Nope, I might see it. I don't know. An aberration, hello sir, welcome back. Game is only good without clickers. Well. It depends on the map, because on some maps when you can push towards the enemy almost 5k block of damage. Where you can push towards the enemy like Jack Panzer 100 or E3 or thing, hooldown and stuff, you know, on some maps art isn't such a bad idea. That wasn't my spot though. That wasn't my spot? Nah, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't know it, but then you also have my respect. Ah, well. Let's see how I'm messing up with the T57 now. Because it's going to be exactly in my back. Yep, as I said. Exactly as I said. And the Jack Panzer shouldn't see me. What is that guy doing? Showing me his gun? Oh, dude, man. He's giving me his ass. he's giving me his ass. Just check this out. What? Who's that guy? 209. What? What was that? Zoe, hello. Welcome back. Zoe. How are you doing? How are you doing? How are you doing? Angel? Angel would be too nice. Angel would be too nice. Campaign? Let's try to track this C4. No, it's not working? Yeah, let's kill the E4. Cupola shot. Yep. Yep, 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 yep. Oh, this is going to be an epic game. Epic. If I'm spotting on the object and stuff. And if I'm not getting my ammo rack fucked up too often. It's surprising that I got 2x ammo rack instead of getting set on fire. It's really unbelievable. Outstanding, really. Outstanding, I can't believe it, really. I can't pay you, what? What? Yeah, how much? 11,000 and 5,000 blocking? My god, man! 62A power! Let's check this out. 11,000 damage in a 62A? I mean, what the fuck? RTN has been in the game since day one. Stop whining. Who's whining, man? Who's whining? I'm not whining, guys. I'm not whining. Taku getting the ass treatment. So you, fuck you, man. No, T57 got an ass treatment. Not me. He was just giving me his ass. I mean, what the fuck was that? This guy over here. He was just showing his ass. You know, he didn't want to fight no more. I mean, I don't know. So check this out. 5,000 damage with 6,000 spotting and 5,000 blocking. I mean, I mean, it's real. And no premium round shot. You can even make money with a clan bonus, with a battle payment. What is this? A scout and patrol duty. Also Spart, the cool head that looks cool. Nice. Nice battle enemy. How much experience? Yeah, nice. I got some more sometime. No, right, just give me a second to save this one. Good stuff anyway. What is the time? 2 hours 34. Alright. Let's upload the replay so we don't save, we don't lose it. Alright. Cool. And now let's go with